folks, it's Blaine with Seven Sons. It's a cool 30 degree evening here in January, and I'm out here with the pigs. A lot of times folks will ask how our animals do in the winter time, and since the grass isn't growing and a lot of times there's snow in January, there's not a whole lot now, but I just thought I'd take a little bit, show you how our hogs live in the winter time. So during the growing season, a lot of times our hogs will be out in the pastures or the woodland. But once it starts getting cooler and the ground starts freezing, we bring the pigs up closer to the farmyard for a number of reasons. First of all, when it freezes, it's difficult to get fresh water out to the hogs if they're out in the woods or far off in a pasture. So we have these small paddocks set up closer to the barnyard here, and it provides them with fresh drinking water. We have a, I don't know if you can see it over there, but we have a frost-free, energy-free watering point for the hogs in this pasture. And then as far as the pig staying warm, hogs are unique with the fact that they don't have a whole lot of a hair cover or much of a coat, winter coat, but they do have a thick layer of fat that keeps them super warm. We go ahead and provide them with a hut that they can burrow into at nights. As long as the pigs are kept dry, they have a nice dry place to sleep with a windbreak. They'll all get in there and cozy into that hut at nighttime, and they do just great here in this setup here in the wintertime. So a lot of these pigs right here are almost ready for harvest. You can see they're getting nice and fat. And in the winter, there's usually not a whole lot in the pasture for them to eat during the dormant season. And so most of their diet will consist of the non-GMO feed that they have free choice to there in that feeder. And so throughout the winter, because it thaws quite a bit, the hoof impact here in the pasture, you can see that it does work up the ground a little bit. So we'll come in here and reseed this after once spring hits and the hogs go back out to the woods or other pastures, and we'll reseed this to a annual crop or a cover crop of some kind, and that cover crop will do really well in this field with all the nutrients from the pigs being here during the winter. And then we'll come in with the cattle, and the cattle will graze the cover crop during the spring, summer, and fall. So that gives you a little idea of how our pigs live here in the wintertime at Seven Sons Farms.